I gotta stop. I have to stop watching. The clickbait is so intense. Oh, that's really funny. Hi, everybody. How's it going? If you see chat, then obviously you see what the small delay has been. I was supposed to start 5 minutes ago, but streamer decided to be funny. And I might have to BRB again real quick for a quick bathroom run. But first, I wanted to pop in and say hello. How's everybody doing? We're playing Undertale today. I never played Undertale before. I've seen so many people play it, but I've never played it myself. I am terrible at bullet hells, so this is gonna be fun. Not funny, no, I have to get a hoodie. No, Jay, don't throw your money at him. Not after what he's done. Don't do it. Jay, no! Yeah, I've never actually played Undertale before. So this is definitely gonna be interesting. What do you mean my thing is not configured? I was going to have a cool thing today, but apparently not. She implemented the Sound Alerts browser source. I did! I did do the thing. Been lied to.
Hey, Kappa Kappa, hey, Kappa Kappa, hey.
Well, now you've heard what's going on. I had so many of them saved though. Like, where did all my saved sounds go? Wait. Hold up. Okay, yeah, I have sound saved. So why did it not... Okay, so it should work now. What do you mean? Why is it offline? Okay, well, I guess we're not gonna have... Jay, no! When you throw your money at a man, so much hate. Hold on. I don't know why this is doing... I want this to be a thing. I want people to put random sounds, or throw random sounds at me. While I'm streaming. Library sounds settings. Set up. Here we go. If I drag and drop this link. I had it before. So the test alert works. Is the extension just having troubles? Hold on. That just opens up the soundboard and dashboard. You know what iMerge I need to get? I need to get me, fucking, Ranbu merch. Didn't that come out recently? Wasn't that a thing? That's activated as it should be, which means if I go back into this, that's at the top.
Oh, well,
yes. Yes. The sounds work. So, if you go to the About panel, not only will you find lovely information about me, the server I play on for Minecraft, my usual co-host, computer stuff, donation button, all that jazz that's in the normal About. There's also a poll to vote your name. Favorite name for a piglin that we adopted in Minecraft. Whole other stuff going on with that. But there's also, now at the very top, a soundboard that you guys can mess with and send sounds whenever you want. There is some anime things, there's some goose game things. There's some funny things, there's just a lot of really, really good things that's in there. And I can always add more. I can add my own sounds if I want, if I find sounds that I like. So please go ahead and mess like with that so much. That would be so fucking funny throughout the playthrough. It would be amazing.
Wow!
Yeah. Yeah. Thanks, I. Hi, Sai. Oh, that's wholesome. Well, I'm gonna do a quick BRB to run to the bathroom. Have fun with the sounds. I'm gonna leave you with one of my favorite sounds that, like, one of these days I'm just gonna go feral with on Facecam. But oh, you're gonna play a new game while listening? Nice. Oh yeah, you're playing Wallpaper Engine, right? Yeah. I'll have to check that one out after. No, you're not playing Wallpaper Engine? Oh, is that wait, is Wallpaper Engine, isn't it just the thing in Steam for wallpapers? Yeah. Steam. Oh, Discord, thinking that's a game. Haha. Alright, I actually do have to run to the bathroom real quick. But I'm gonna leave you with this one. Have you guys been having fun with the your new toy? That was the whole point. That was the ploy. That was the game. Fuck. My phone. This is what they do. They clickbait you into buying their shit. Sleepy in Discord. Sleepy in Discord. Yeah, what else did you expect from Quackity? Like, I was suspicious the moment I saw the title. I was like, that doesn't sound right. Throw away your entire career? Don't know about that. Don't know. Sounds a bit sus. Sounds a little sussy. The confusion and frustration is palpably understandable. I think that deserves a what was this one? Hold on. I forget what some of these sounds are. No. It's so close to the Owen Wilson, wow. I was prepared for the worst. You know what? That's valid. Oh, it does have a time down. That's good, actually. I'm glad I didn't know that before. I'm glad it does. It would be funny to be spammed by, like, shit, but... okay. So, I'm done messing with that. I'm gonna turn the music off. Because we're just gonna rely solely on Undertale music while playing Undertale. Everything should be ready to go. So let's bring up the game capture, shall we? It should start immediately once it starts up. Excuse me. I took a detour for soda. It was absolutely worth it. Okay, the music's playing. There it is. Okay. Get out of here, Steam community. After a long battle, the humans were victorious. Ugh. We all know the story, we all know the tale. Make full screen? I did, didn't I? I can't make the game itself full screen, that's not available. Oh, pacifist all the way. I mean, I could go the murder route, but I do not want to face the fucking Megalovania bullshit. So we're gonna go neutral and peaceful. Maybe we'll do genocide later. Genocide later, maybe. So yeah. No, it's stuck in this, like, square. Yes, please, pacifist, yeah. Don't worry, Sai, we can do genocide later. I can guarantee you I will never, ever get past the Sands battle. I can try, but I will never get past. C is from the menu. Oh, wait, you can do full screen. Hold on. Yes, this is so much better! Oh no! The capture! Uh, Oh no, what have I done? Hold on, we got this. Everything is fine. What the heck happened to my game overlay? What? What? Where did the game overlay go? What happened to everything? One second. Let's move that over. Let me just grab it from my transition screen real quick. That's really funny. Okay, there we go. I fixed it. This character named Spork. Currently sad because my toast for my avocado toast wasn't- No! Oh, that is so unfortunate. That's not allowed. Oh, when HP is zero, you lose. Ah, yes. Mm-hmm. So, can I move around with WAC? Oh, maybe not. So this is menu. I've never played Undertale. I've only played Deltarune, so the controls are absolute new. Spork, if I can type that whole thing in, I absolutely will. That would be so funny. Just everybody calls me Sporko Salad Divnia the Third. I have the full name. So Z is enter, X is cancel, C is menu. And then escape is quit. Okay. Alright, let's see if, can I move around? I can't move around with the WASD characters now. That's so weird. Spork. Oh, I don't know if I can do a space. I don't think I can. Spork of sport. Where's the fucking F? Oh. Spork of. Hey everybody, look, it's Sporko! Where you been, Sporko? I've been where I've always been. When you're not wearing me on your hand in a frightening liminal space. Oh, Sporko it is. I love it. Me too. I love it too so much. Oh, this was the best decision. Pork for sure. You're right. Hey everybody, it's Sporko. Time to go on an adventure. Oh. Fuck you, buddy. Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the Flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya? Golly, you must be so confused. Someone ought to teach you how things work around here. I guess little old me'll have to do. Ready? Here we go! You two-bit motherfucker! I'm just John Mulaney right now. Get down on the ground! Get down on the ground, you motherfucker! See that heart? That is your soul, the very culmination of your being. Oh, we have a sexy snake. I saw some very, very adorable Blue Beauty babies get hatched today on YouTube. That was, Blue Beauty snakes. They were adorable. Anyway, hi. The very culmination of your being. Your soul starts off weak, but can go strong if you gain a lot of LV. What's LV stand for? Why, love, of course. Me throwing shit at people, take my love, you bitch. You want some love, don't you? Not really. Don't worry, I'll share some with you. Down here, love is shared through little white friendliness pellets. Are you ready? Move around, get as many as you can. I don't think so. Oh, I realized that the music slowed down. I forgot. Oh, hey buddy, you missed them. Uh-huh. Let's try again, okay? Uh-huh. Brain dead. Run into the bullets. Friendliness pellets. No thanks. Passive aggressive bitch. I know. Oh no, it exits me out every time. You know what's going on here, don't you? I don't know what the fuck you're talking about. You just wanted to see me suffer. I'm not allowed to move. No thanks. No thanks. Toriel? 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 Thanks. Die, bitch. Mother. What a terrible creature torturing such a poor innocent youth. Do not be afraid, my child. I am Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. Uh-oh, my chat paused. There we go. Oh wait, can you see my thing? No? Okay. Oh, you can. Let me just put my mouse over here and not click anything. I pass through the place every day to see if anyone has fallen down. You're the first human to come here in a long time. Come, I'll guide you through the catacombs. This way. I don't know how to do a good Toriel voice anymore. I used to have a pretty good voice for her, I feel like, I think, maybe. Probably not. The fact that he was shouting the word love should have been a warning. You're right. The shadow of the ruins looms above, filling you with determination. HP fully restored. I will save, thank you. Mother. Welcome to your new home, innocent one. Allow me to educate you in the operation of the ruins. She gives me a very Pearl from Steven Universe vibe. Also, I may need to exit out real quick for 1 second to turn my volume down because it is loud. Let's go there. That will work. Yeah, it stays the same for you guys. So that's good. Think gentle mama. I think Pearl. I think Pearl from Steven Universe. The ruins are full of puzzles. Ancient fusions between diversions and door keys. One must solve them to move from room to room. Please, adjust yourself to the sight of them. Okay. Can I step on the middle buttons? Only the fearless may proceed. Brave ones, foolish ones, both walk not the middle road. To make progress here, you will need to trigger several switches. Do not worry, I have labeled the ones that you need to flip. Press Z to read signs. Thanks. Stay on the path. What if I don't wanna? What if I don't wanna? I guess she waited for me to press the switch. No, you want to press the other switch. I even labeled it for you. But I want to press this one. I can't look at her the same. We don't talk about Bingo Mama. Splendid. I'm proud of you, little one. Let us move to the next room. I'm surprised that there wasn't, like, a cheeky thing on that lever for, like, after you pressed a couple times. As a human living in the underground, monsters may attack you. You will need to be prepared for this situation. However, worry not. The process is simple. When you encounter a monster, you will enter a fight. Immediately, scuff. While you're in a fight, strike up a friendly conversation. Stall for time. I will come to resolve the conflict. Practice talking to the dummy. Hello, Mr. Dummy. How is your day? May I tell you a joke? You encounter the dummy. Mommy milker. Act. Wait, I can, like, fight him. But I'm not- No. Whoops. I didn't want to do that. Check. Dummy. Attack 0. A cotton heart and a button eye. You were the apple of my eye. Oh. Dummy. Talk. You talk to the dummy. It doesn't seem much for conversation. For real seems happy with you. Yay! Very good. You're very, very good. There is another puzzle in this room. I wonder if you can solve it. Wait, does she come back if I... Or she just waits there? I was gonna say, does she come back if I, like, go back this way, but... I understand. I get it. Oh! Froggit! Hi, Froggit! Life is difficult for this enemy. Stare! The mom stare! Oh, the western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Yep. Can I... This is the puzzle, but... Here, take my hand for a moment. But you told me to solve it! Murder! But Toriel, you told me to solve it! You told me I had to do it! Puzzles seem a little too dangerous for now. What do you mean? You have done excellently thus far, my child. However, I have a difficult request to ask of you. I would like you to walk to the end of the room by yourself. Forgive me for this. Bye, mother. We are on the same energy then, because I am also feeling chaotic tonight. This is such a long room. Greetings, my child. Do not worry. I did not leave you. I was mainly behind this pillar the whole time. I know I could see you. Thank you for trusting me. However, there was an important reason for this exercise. To test your independence. I must attend to some business, and you must stay alone for a while. Please remain here. It's dangerous to explore by yourself. I have an idea. I'll give you a cell phone. If you have a need for anything, just call. Be good, all right? Is it a pretzel stick? I want a pretzel stick. I'd like a pretzel stick, please. Voice lady confirmed. Leave that closet. What is happening in Discord? What the fuck? It's a say hello. This is Toriel. You only wanted to say hello? Well then. Hello. I hope that suffices. Bye, Toriel. About yourself. This is Toriel. You want to know more about me? Well, I'm afraid there's not much to say. I'm just a silly little lady who worries too much. So you say. Flirt. Do I want to flirt or call her mom first? Either one is weird. Our friendiversary was recently. It was very recently. I have thing that I may be sending you soon. Anyway, I'm just gonna call her mom. Mom! This is Toriel. Huh? Did you just call me mom? Well, I suppose. Would that make you happy? So let's call me mother?
Mother. Mother. I require sustenance.
Well, then call me whatever you'd like.
Mother.
Anyway, I'm going. Hello, this is Toriel. You've not left the room, have you? There are a few puzzles ahead that I have yet to explain. It would be dangerous to try and solve them yourself. Be good, all right? Okay, Nam.
Except I'm not going to do that. Never really looked closely at their sprites before.
Ribbit, excuse me, human. I have some advice for you about battling monsters. If you act a certain way or fight until you almost defeat them, they might not want to battle you anymore. If a monster does not want to fight you, please, use some mercy, human. Ribbit.
Okay, Mr. Frog.
Playfully crinkling through the leaves fills you with determination. I'm so happy. At work, I finally get to, my game is still really loud. If it's loud for you guys, let me know and I will turn it down, but for me, it's still loud. In fact, to the point where I'm gonna turn my own audio down again real quick. Oh, carrots! Thank you for the follow! If you go down to the About page, there's a fun little, soundboard you can try out if you would like. But I do the homicide. No! I'm not doing genocide. Oh! Encounter. Wimpson approached meekly.
I don't want to fight! Nope, 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 I don't want to fight.
Wimpson. Console? Halfway through your first word, Wimpson bursts into tears and runs away. No! Yeah, welcome! Welcome, Carrots. We're playing Undertale today, because I've actually never played it before. Like, I've watched people play it, but I've never played it myself. So, this is gonna be fun. The candy ball! It says take one. Take a piece of candy? Yes. You take a piece of candy. Take a candy? You took more candy. How disgusting. Take one. Take a candy? Yes. You take another piece. You feel like the scum of the earth. This is me on Halloween. You took too much too fast. The candy spills onto the floor. The ooh-ooh! I heard it. Well, there goes the candy. Just pick it off the floor, it's fine. It's just got a little dirt on it. It's just got a little purple dirt. Purple dirt dust. I was, I don't want to terrorize you. I would feel so bad about that. Oh yeah, Fate, you didn't know about the soundboard, either. I added that just a second ago, actually. I would never want to terrorize the little beans. Oh yeah, this is where you, like, can fall down into the... You're purple dirt. Thank you for recognizing.
Ahem. You're purple dirt dust, uwu.
Hello, this is Toriel. For no reason in particular, which do you prefer, cinnamon or butterscotch?
What we going, boys? We want cinnamon or do we want butterscotch? We want butterscotch?
I prefer cinnamon, to be honest, personally. But if we want to go butterscotch... butterscotch.
I want to go cinnamon, but I also want chat input. Butterscotch? I know. That's why I took that as a compliment. We got one vote cinnamon, one vote butterscotch. Fate, you've got to be the tiebreaker. Or carrots, if you are interested in weighing in as well. I would kill him. No. That's not yet. That's later. The murder comes later. You know, I'm gonna go butterscotch for my boo wink. I see, thank you very much. Cool. Hello, Story, I do not dislike cinnamon, do you? I know what your preference is, but would you turn up your nose if you found it on your plate? Absolutely not. I would love cinnamon. Thank you for being patient. What if we just went back the other way? What if we just went back the other way? Well, is there a difference? Is there like a real difference? I thought she just picked it either way, but like she'd like mix them both together anyway. 3 out of 4 grid rocks recommend you push them. Oh, soul, little pat on the back, pat. Oh no. I don't want to terrorize them. I used to know this really well, actually. Didn't you read the sign downstairs? I did not. Well, now I can. Please don't step on the leaves. Right, Whimsum! Whimsum, I know how to console. I bet they turn yellow after you've encountered them before. Let me come over real quick. I forgot. Bullet hell. I forgot. Ow. Froget. Compliment. But was flattered anyway. Ribbit. I thought you were done. Oh, leave me alone, please. Oh yeah, I can spare the man. The other one just runs away, but I can spare someone. Okay, so you go down from there, that's right. See, I told you I used to know it. I knew it. Oh. Whimsum approaches meekly. Console. Like the first. What? what a way to put it. What a way with words you have. Rock. Oh. Let's compliment Frog first. Oh, ow. 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 Oh, can I just whimsy or mercy them? Okay. This land is my land. This land is your land.
Thing popped up. Yeah, doesn't one of the rocks, like, talk and move on its own? Yeah. Whoa there, partner. Who said you could push me around? Hmm? So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, punk. But, excuse me, sir. Hmm? Want me to move some more? Alrighty, how's this? Not exactly. Hmm, that was the wrong direction? Okay, think I got it. Yes, thank you. Thank you, sir. Was that helpful? Yes, thanks. Sir? Oh no. Sir, hold on a second. My jiggly boy! Flirt! What a meaningful conversation. The slimy boy! Small is ruminating. Bear. Sir, please. You wanted me to stay there? You're giving me a real workout. You're the one who keeps moving away. Alright, now you can move. Goodbye. The cheese! Knowing the mouse might one day leave its hole and get the cheese. It fills you with determination. Mouse? favorite. That's my favorite. This cheese has been here quite a long time. It's stuck to the table. One day, little mouse. My boy! Oh, my space out buddy! Are they gone yet? Sko keeps saying Z out loud repeatedly. Z. 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 Here comes Napstablook. Cheer. It gave Napstablook a patient smile. Aww. Ah! Oh, I forgot you cried. Oh, why do your tears do this? This is a little bit better. Aww. You told Napstablook a little joke. Really not feeling up to right now. Aww. Cheer! Cheer! Let's show me. Yes, please. Show me a thing. Your hat! Oh, I love it. Dapper Blue is my favorite. Determination to clog my colon. Hell yeah. Your naps will equally erase your response. Woo! Woo! I usually come to the room when Oh, wait, no. Hold on. I usually come to the ruins because there's nobody around. But today I met somebody nice. Oh, I'm rambling again. You talked! I'll get out of your way. Oh. Bye, buddy! Miss you! Also, Mouse is on. Oh, thank you for letting me know. Fucking Mouse. Do you miss it? Spider bake sale, down and to the right. Tell me food made by spiders. For spiders. Of spiders! What a permanent character on the card. Oh, are you asking Jack? Oh, okay. Bake sale! Spider bake sale. All proceeds go to real spiders. Leave 7G in the web. Oh, I don't have enough gold. No! Yeah, I only have 5G. I might try and go get some other monsters to appear, like in the other areas. Let me save real quick. That way I don't have to fight Napstablook again if I do happen to die. There we go. I tripped into a whole thing of... A whole thing of them. Yeah. Yeah. We love the slimes. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Content. Oh, this is new. This is new. You agreed to content. I know I can spare them. Yeah. I got 2 gold from it. I'll take it. That's 8. I know I needed one of the items from Bake Sale. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, wiggle. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Oh, please, please, friend. Do not harm, friend. Spare. Oh, I only got 1 gold. That's okay. That should give me enough. Yeah, I've got 8 gold now. Oh, I called somebody. This is Toriel. You want to say hello again? Salutations. Is that enough? Thanks, man. I like to check up on her, make sure she's okay, you know. Save again. No, I don't wanna. There we go. Oh, it was only 7G. Yeah. Oh, I have a spider donut now. And a lot of monster candy. So I have to make sure to save that donut to when I go meet Muffet. Isn't there like a secret frog on the wall somewhere? I wanna find him. Yes! There's an ant-sized frog in the crack in the wall. It waves at you. Hi, tiny friend! Lookstream. Oh, I forgot how... I don't remember these guys. Pick on? Ow. I'm so bad at bullet holes. Don't pick on. Finally, someone gets it. Oh, okay. I wasn't supposed to pick on him. Yay! There's Sparable again. And I got 5 gold out of the deal. Hell yeah. Ribbit. My friend never listens to me. Whenever I talk, they skip through my words by pressing X. That's right. Pressing X. Well, at least you listen to me. Oh, I'm glad I could do something good for you, buddy. Ribbit. I heard using F4 can make you have a full screen. But what does F4 stand for? 4 frogs? I have only seen a maximum of 3 frogs in this room. This is troubling, to say the least. Ribbit. You're wrong, my dude. There is 4 frogs, and I found him already. Tiny boy. Ribbit, I have heard you are quite merciful for a human. Surely you know by now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? Very helpful. I love it. It's fantastic. It's rather helpful. Remembering, sparing is just saying you won't fight. Maybe one day, you'll have to do it even if their name isn't yellow. Hint. Foreshadowing. Hint. Hello? I just realized that it has been a while since I have cleaned up. I was not expecting to have company so soon. There are probably a lot of things lying around about here and there. You can pick them up, but do not carry more than you need. Someday you might see something you really like. You will want to leave room in your pockets for that. So, in essence, eat a candy at some point. Hydrate or die straight. Hydrate or die straight. The TikTok will forever live in my brain. There is just 1 switch. I know one of these rooms has an item, like, in the bottom, and I think the lever's in the bottom one? Like, middle somewhere? Maybe it's the top middle, I don't know. Mixop. Talk. I don't care.
The aroma of lime gelatin. Flirt. What a meaningful conversation.
Ow.
Well, I guess I can spare the mold small at least. Being me is the best. Oh, look at your little dancy dude! Oh, I love him! Are you good? Oh, yeah! Yeah, I guess he likes it when nobody else is around so he can show off his moves. Lovely. I enjoy him greatly. Oh! Oh yeah, Napstablook is in this one. Oh yeah, the items are in the one over there. And the other two are carrots. I fell down a hole. No, I can't get up. Go on without me. Wait, ghosts can fly, can't they? Oh well. Bye, dude. I'm glad you could figure it out. Yeah, yes. Yes, Fate. Hydrate or die straight. You gotta fade a ribbon. Oh wait, can I equip? Equip. Use. You equip the ribbon. Yay! Ribbon in hair. Ribbon in hair. Finally, somebody gets it! Now if you could please not attack me! Yay. God, I have to eat so much candy with Toriel's fight. I'm so bad. I forgot to flip the lever. So I need to spare the mold small. Yeah, yeah, he is happy when he's on his own. Look at this little dance! Oh, I love him. Can I talk to you now? Hiya! Oh, dance, dude! Doing a little jig. Oh. He's just a little tsundere. I love that. Let me down the hole. Get down the hole. Down the hole. Down the hatch. Oh, this is the lever puzzle room. The far door is not an exit, it simply marks a rotation in perspective. Spare! Oh, I am really low on health. Like, lower than I thought I was. Look at your funky little dance. Yay! Very licorice-like. Alright. Nothing like alone time. Aww. I love him. He is my favorite. Yes! Oh yeah, don't I have to like eat him a little bit? You pet your stomach. Petroid offers a healthy meal. Oh yeah, the green ones heal you. That's right. You have to eat him a little bit. Tried to eat Petroid, but it wasn't weakened enough. Tried to eat Vitroid, but it wasn't weakened enough. No, what do you mean? What do I do? Ah. No. Talk? Plants can't talk, dummy. What do I do? Do I just keep eating him? The health I regained. Petroid serving size one monster, not monitored by the USDA. Eat. Mysterious smile. I am confused. Hold on, let me try this guy. Cock. Yeah, he just says I don't care. No. I've been trying to munch on you, but I don't know how. I'm gonna die anyway, I think, so, Dinner. You pet your stomach. Vegetoid offers a healthy meal. Eat your greens. Oh, do I have to get the green carrot? Oh, I missed it. Oh, no. Dinner. I will get it eventually, I'm sure. Ah, I got it! Yay! Oh, finally. If I spare you, then little man will just do his dance and I won't get hurt. Whew, okay, now I know what to do. With those guys. Oh, see you later, little dude. If you can read this, press the blue switch. I know where that is. It's a switch, press it. Yes. So the red is like next to this one and the green is at that one. Luke's and Co. Let's get that one first. Because he softens his things. I'm getting better. That's a good thing. Eat your greens! I did, and I then, bit it terribly. Nothing like alone time. Oh, I'll spend a little more alone time with your little dancey boy so I can heal up, maybe. Or maybe I'll just go back and... I don't know. I just know I can't eat the donut. Yeah! Alright, you can go. Goodbye, my friend. Well. Yay, I got good money from that. If you can read this, press the red switch.
It's right there. Yeah.
No, not again. No, not again. Don't have any more monster candies. It's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's fine. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine. I'll live, probably. Oh, I don't wanna... Vegetoid dinner. I'm still getting used to the thing. Ah, no, I missed it! No! No! Thank you for the emotes in chat! Yay! Oh, ow! Spare! Oh, leave me alone, please. Little dancy boy, hell yeah. Look at his little arm wave! Look at him do the wave! He's so good at it. He's been practicing for hours. We stan a little man. If you can read this, press the green switch. That is over here. Oh! Oh, it's just you. Thank goodness. I will not gaze upon you. I will not pick on you. But you've, you seem to be trying to murder me still. You play too rough. Oh no. The green switch. Press it, yes. Yay. Please don't. I'm so low on health. Oh, there's a swave up here, I know it. Where? Oh, it's not in here. Oh, no. I know there is a save near here, though. Hello, Mr. Frog.
Ribbit. Just between you and me. I saw Toriel come out of here just a little while ago. She was carrying some groceries. I didn't ask what they were for. We're all too intimidated to talk to her, Ribbit.
Huh? Intimidated to talk to man. Why are you intimidated to talk to man? There's a knife here. I don't need that knife.
But self-protection, but I don't need.
Oh dear, that took longer than I thought it would. Hi, Mom. Hi, Mom. How did you get here, my child? Are you hurt? There. I'll heal you. I should not have left you alone for so long. It was irresponsible to try to surprise you like this. Well, I suppose I cannot hide it any longer. Come, small one.
Oh, wait, no. I was taking a drink. Tori, I'll wait.
Oh, a save.
Unless she already healed me.
Yeah, she did. No, I didn't want to... Oh.
Well, we're gonna have to go back and buy another donut. Save. I'm not facing Muffet without bringing that donut. Are you kidding me? I need a donut. I did not mean to eat that. Fuck. Maybe if I go quickly enough, I won't get, like, messed with as much. Okay, that's not bad. Oh, I didn't have to do that. I forgot. Oh, give me a little cha-cha dance. Give me the wave. Give me the wiggly arms. Yes! I will forever and always enjoy that. I will never not enjoy the wiggly dance, boy. It was over here, right? Yeah. I have plenty of money now. Oh, let's get a couple of things, actually. I gave you a jug. Oh! Thank you. Let's get a couple of spider donuts. There we go. That way if I accidentally eat one, or need to eat one, I'll have a couple on me. Yes. What is the jug for? Oh, it's spider cider! Oh! Let's buy one more. I probably won't need to buy anything recently, no? Right. It's all good. Goodbye, tiny frog! Oh. Fucking carrots coming out of the ground. Give me the corn. Ah, fuck. Yay, at least I can replenish money by having that happen as well. I can go back and be like, Mom, I got donuts! Oh, I haven't had a donut in so fucking long. I need to go get me some donuts later. Not me stopping at the store and getting donuts tomorrow. Nope. Okay, let's save. Such a cute tiny house in the rooms gives you determination. Ugh, it's adorable.
Do you smell that? Surprise! It is a butterscotch cinnamon pie!
Yes!
I thought we might celebrate your arrival. I want you to have a nice time living here. So I will hold off on snail pie for tonight.
Oh. Thanks. Thanks. I didn't want that anyway.
Here, I have another surprise for you. This is it.
Oh, when she takes your hand. It's so awesome.
A home of your own. I hope you like it. Is something burning? Oh, make yourself at home. Oh. Oh, there's no mirror in this. Oh, wait, no, there is.
It's me. It's you.
You have seen this type of plant before, but do not know its name. It's a fucking milkweed. Inside the door are flower seeds and some broken crayons. Oh. Room under renovations. Oh yeah, we can go into her room and read the joke book. It's Toriel's diary. Read the circled passage? Yeah. We're gonna read her diary. Guys, don't tell mom. Don't tell mom. Tell her. Don't tell her I'm reading her diary. Don't do it. Why did the skeleton want a friend? Because she was feeling bonely. The rest of the page is filled with jokes of a similar caliber. You mean the best kind of jokes? Ah, the cactus. Truly the most Cinderella plants. I mean, you're not wrong. Peek inside. Scandalous. Story of sock drawer. What's so scandalous about a sock drawer? It's just a couple of socks. Cover your feet, they're nice and warm. It's an encyclopedia of subterranean plants. You open to the middle. Typha, a group of wetland flower plants with brown oblong seed pods. Called milkweed. Known more commonly as water sausages. They're water sausages. Oh, the yellow flowers at the very top. Aw. Definitely bigger than a twin size bed. Oh, there's little, like, footprints on that thing. Oh, that's wholesome. Trash can. Just a regular old bucket of snails. Oh, okay. Somebody's been snacking before bed. Toriel, you have anything to confess? Oh, it is a water sausage. Oh, wait, does that appear after you, like, read the book? Hold on, well, let's save the other one, too. That's actually really cool. Yeah! Oh, that's really... That's so cute. Aw. I don't like that there's no sound, either. That's a bit creepy. Look at these cool toys. Or music or anything. They don't interest you at all. The little plushies behind the bed are, like, really funny, too. I can't do anything with that. An empty photo frame. It's really dusty. Uh-huh. A box of kid shoes in a disparity of sizes. That's not creepy at all. That's not, suspicious whatsoever. Take a nap. Wait, I don't want to take a nap yet. Hold on. I'm gonna go see what mom's doing. Mom! Mom! Oh, the music! These books are worn. They must have been read many times. Also, you're not supposed to, like, sleep after a concussion, so... Inside is an old calendar from the beginning of 21X. The ends of the tools have been filed down to make them safer. lovely. It's a history book. Here's a random page. Trapped behind the barrier and fearful of further human attacks, we retreated. Far, far into the earth we walked until we reached the cavern's end. This was our new home, which we named Home. As great as our king is, he is pretty lousy at names. That's really fucking funny. We are officially past- I know, right? But that's a calendar from the, like, that time. And the monsters have been underground for, like, countless years. So if you think about it, like, Undertale, the monsters going underground, technically happened in 21X. So this could be, like, 3,000-something, for all we know. Like, that's fucking Undertale for you, I guess. Oh, there's a little baby chair! I just noticed that. I've never noticed that before, that there's like an actual baby chair. That's so cute. The fire isn't burning hot, just pleasantly warm. You could put your hand inside. Just frisk, no. Don't do that. Hello there, little one. The pie has not cooled down yet. Perhaps you should take a nap. Nope.
You'd rather stay up and chat with me then? I want you to know how glad I am to have someone here. Oh, there are so many old books I want to share. I want to show you my favorite bug hunting spot. I've also prepared a curriculum for your education. This may come as a surprise to you, but I have always wanted to be a teacher. Actually, perhaps that isn't very surprising. Still, I am glad to have you living here. Oh, did you want something? What is it? Nothing, Mom. Nothing. Well, talk to me again if you need anything. What a nice smell. Too hot to eat, though. Inside the cupboard are cookie cutters and gingerbread monsters. There is some white fur stuck in the drain. I wonder why. For some reason, there is a brand name treacle bar in the fridge. The stovetop is very clean. Toria must use fire magic instead. Yeah. It's probably more efficient. I'm gonna take advantage of that nap and go take a nap. Because I'm sure this child is fucking, like, beat. Boop. You found a slice of butterscotch cinnamon pie. I don't have any, thing left in my room after this, right? Yeah, so I'll have to start eating donuts or use a bandage. That would work as well. Oh, hello. No, I don't want to leave yet. I don't want to go yet. You want to hear about the book I'm reading? It is called 72 Uses for Snails. How about it? Sure. Yes, Mother. Here's an exciting snail fact. Did you know that snails sometimes flip their digestive systems as they mature? Interesting. Well, bother me if you need anything else. What is it? Oh, guys, I think we have to. I don't want to leave yet. I have to do something. Stay here. No! No, Mother! Please, I will come back and visit. I promise. I will fall down and get a concussion a second time. I will. You wish to know how to return home, do you not? Ahead of us lies the end of the ruins. A one-way exit to the rest of the underground. I'm going to destroy it. No one will ever be able to leave again. Now, be a good child and go upstairs. No, why didn't you destroy it before, by the way? Like, if she was so worried about that, why didn't she just destroy it before? Hesitation, perhaps? Convenience, perhaps? Every human that falls down here meets the same fate. I've seen it again and again. They come, they leave, they die. You naive child, if you leave the ruins, Asgore will kill you. I'm only protecting you, do you understand? Go to your room. Nope. Mother. Mother. Sorry. It's like, do not try to stop me. This is your final warning. Mother. No. I'm gonna die so many times. You want to leave so badly? You are just like the others. There is only one solution to this. Prove yourself. Prove to me you are strong enough to survive. I don't want to fight you. Brielle. Check. Knows best for you. Yeah, yeah, like hell. Oh, fuck. Oh. Brielle looks through you. Fuck. You tried to think of something to say again, but... Ow. Ironically. I don't know how to dodge them. Let me use the bandage. You reapplied the bandage.
Oh, I was actually doing good for a second there. Fire's a magical attack. Spare. Spare. Spare her. Ooh. I'm gonna have to have that spider cider. No. I can never run fast enough. If I stay there, I get hit less, I guess. Oh my god, oh. I'm glad I got multiple donuts. I forgot they chase you! I forgot they chase you! Ah. What are you doing? Oh, okay, okay, I got I thought I had it! Attack or run away? I will not. Ow. I need to eat another donut. Ew. What are you proving this way? Fight me or leave. Oh, please, please, mother, please, please, ow. I'm not gonna have any more donuts left. Oh no. Stop it. Stop looking at me that way. Sai, stop looking at wallpapers. Pulling you out. Mother, please. Oh, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die in this one. Ooh. For real, please. Oh, wait. Okay, here we go. Here we go. I know you want to go home. But please, go upstairs now. I won't do it. I promise I will take good care of you here. I know we do not have much, but... we can have a good life here. Okay, I just want to make sure I have enough spider donuts. Why are you making this so difficult? Please, go upstairs. Oh... pathetic, is it not? I cannot even save a single child. Come on, let me give you the hug. No, I understand. You would just be unhappy trapped down here. The ruins are very small once you get used to them. It would not be right for you to grow up in a place like this. My expectations, my loneliness, my fear. For you, my child, I will put them aside. If you truly wish to leave the ruins, I will not stop you. However, when you leave, please do not come back. I hope you understand. I got a hug from Mom. Please hug me longer. One more time. Goodbye, my child. Bye, Mom! I'll miss you! I'll tell the funny skeleton man all about you! I promise! I'm sorry, Mother. At least she is alive. She is alive, and that is a good thing. Also, how far down did Frisk fall? Because if you think about it, the different layers and places that we go through, a lot of the time our descent or our path is upward, in like an upward ascent. So how far down did Frisk fall into this mountain? I want to know.
That, like, it's some Wile E. Coyote type shit. Oh, you fat fuck. Clever. Very clever. You think you're really smart, don't you? In this world, it's kill or be killed. So you were able to play by your own rules? You spared the life of a single person. I can't do the fly left. I bet you feel really great. You didn't kill anybody this time. But what will you do if you meet a relentless killer? You'll die, and you'll die, and you'll die. Me during the flowery fight later. Until you tire of trying. What will you do then? Will you kill out of frustration? Or will you give up entirely on this world? Never. And let me inherit the power to control it. I am the prince of this world's future. Portia. Don't worry, my little mind. Saying this shit like it's a new game. This game has been out for such a long time now. Don't worry, my little monarch. My plan isn't regicide. This is so much more interesting. The laugh. His fucking face. Ugh. Little dream smiley ass motherfucker. Undertale by Toby Fox. Bum, bum, bum. Oh yeah, I forgot this came out in the time of the Hans Zimmer booms. Gonna eat that smile plant, bitch. You can eat dandelions. I will try to eat you. There's a camera hidden in the bushes. Hi, Alphys.
Hi, Alphys.
Where is he? Where is he? How come I don't break the stick? Am I just that nice to, like, kindly step over it? Where is he? There he goes. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? Where's my bud? Where's the, oh, there, I saw you, I saw. Where's my bud? I'm gonna turn around and shake his hand. He scared me with the bruh. I'm gonna turn around and shake his hand because he is my friend and I appreciate him. There he is. There he is. There he is! Human. Don't you know how to greet a new pal? Turn around. I can't do a Sans voice. I can do a Papyrus voice, but I can't do a Sans voice. Turn around and shake my hand. Oh, it doesn't let you do it. Like, turn around preemptively for him. Fuck. And bow. The old will be cushioning the hand trick. It's always funny. Anyways, you're human, right? That's hilarious. I'm Sam. Sam's the skeleton. I'm actually supposed to be on watch for humans right now. But, you know, I don't really care about capturing anybody. But no, it's making me yawn. Not my brother Papyrus. He's a human hunting fanatic. Hey, actually, I think that's him over there. I have an idea. Go through this gate thingy. Yeah, go right through. My bro made the bars too wide to stop anyone. It me. Quickly, behind the conveniently shaped lamp. That's a very convenient lamp. Hair and all. Sup, bro?
You know what's up, brother. It's been 8 days and you still haven't recalibrated your puzzles. You just hang around outside your station. What are you even doing?
Staring at this lamp. It's really cool. You wanna look?
No! I don't have time for that. What if a human comes through here? I want to be ready. I will be the one. I must be the one. I will capture a human. Then, I, the Great Papyrus, will get all the things I utterly deserve. Respect. Recognition.
I will finally be able to join the Royal Guard. People will ask to be my friend. I will bathe in a shower of kisses every morning.
Maybe this lamp will help you.
Sans, you are not helping, you lazy bones. All you do is sit and boondoggle.
What's boondoggle mean? What the fuck?
You get lazier and lazier every day.
Hey, take it easy. I've got a ton of work today done today. A skeleton. Wink.
Sans.
Pick up your fucking sock. I just remembered the in joke. Fate, please. Fate, are you still here? Fate.
Fate.
Please, 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 please still be here. No, I think she's gone. I have to wait to do the refresh to make sure, but I think she's gone. No. It's okay. She'll see it in the thing later, but come on, you're smiling.
I am and I hate it.
Oh, wait, I get it, because he's a skeleton and he can't not. Is that why? Is that why? Is that why? It is you, Jay.
Why does someone as great as me have to do so much just to get some recognition?
Oh, sounds like you're really...
I forgot what the lines are for this scene, so I thought he was genuinely going to say, wow, sounds like a you problem.
That's a bruh moment, if any. Wow, really sounds like a you problem. Wow, sounds like you're really working yourself down to the bone.
I will attend to my puzzles. As for your work, put a little more backbone into it.
Oh, I love him so much. my boy, my son. Ah, Jesus fucking Christ. What are you going? He might come back, and if he does, you'll have to sit through more of my hilarious jokes. It's some sort of checkpoint or sentry station, but there are bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish sitting inside. Oh, Papyrus is the fucking best. Oh god, I love him so much. Actually, hey, hate to bother you, but can you do me a favor? I was thinking, my brother's been kinda down lately. He's never seen a human before, and seeing you might just make his day. Don't worry, he's not dangerous. Even if he tries to be. Thanks a million. It'll be up ahead. I'll be up ahead. Ah, a save point, thank fuck. Means that lamp still fills you with determination. oh yeah, the box! This is a box. You can put an item inside or take an item out. The same box will appear later, so don't worry about coming back. Sincerely, a box lover. I like to think that this, person literally just... Oh yeah, there's like a tough glove in the box. How do I... There we go. You'll equip the tough glove. Heck yeah. So Drake flutters forth. Hello! You're the one who likes telling jokes, right? You make a bad ice pun. I've heard that one. Snowdrake is smiling at its own bad joke. It is freaking out. You have Snowdrake before it says anything. No! No, I knew I did it too early. No, I could have gone the other- smiling at its own bad joke. I'm gonna die at a snowdrake. Was it? Do you find it funny? Heckle? Is your flesh rotten as you? No! I'm gonna die to Snowdrake. I'll have to put my items back in the box, but it's fine. Do I just keep joking, or do I just check? Macaroni and freeze. Okay, there we go. Now he's told a joke. Now we can laugh. He's realized his own name is a pun. Yeah! Your father was wrong. You can be funny. Oh, I cannot get hit. Can I spare you, please? Oh, thank God. Oh, it's a fishing rod affixed to the ground. Reel it in, yes. And it's a photo of a weird-looking monster. Call me, here's my number. You decide not to call. Oh, but I want to call the monster. You send the line back out. Oh, wait, let me save again so I don't, you know, beef it. No! No, I'm gonna die! Ice cap. Ignore. It looks annoyed. My first death! I live! I died! At least that was my first death. I got a pretty far way without dying first. You just missed him. You literally just missed him. I forgot what he made. Hey, where you been, Sporko? Oh, God. That caught me way off guard. Okay, let's put those back in. Where did my sound go? Where did my sound go? What the heck? I'm gonna have to go through this one scene without sound. Hold on. Will that fix it?
So as I was saying about Undyne...
No, I'm so sad the music is gone! Wait. Hold on. I know exactly, not that one. I know exactly which song this needs. Here we go. It's not gonna play for very long, but
oh my God, is that a human?
Actually, I think that's a rock. Hey, what's that in front of the rock?
Oh my God! Is that a human?
Yeah. I just love that. I love the idea that, I have to manually replay that. I like the idea, the thought that, Sans just never whispers. He's just like, yeah, yep, mm-hmm, definitely.
Oh my God! Sans, I finally did it! Undyne will... I'll be so... popular!
Look at him go, he's so happy!
Human, you shall not pass this area. I, the great Papyrus, will stop you. I will then capture you. You will be delivered to the capital. Then, Then? I'm not sure what's next. In any case, continue. Only if you dare. Yeah.
I can't be very loud right now. If I could do full papyrus laugh right now, I would fucking go for it. Well, that went well. Don't sweat it, kid. I'll keep an eye socket out for you. Thanks, Sans. I need to figure out what the heck happened to my music. I might have to exit out of the game real quick. Itself. Sporko! My weapon is a stick and my armor is a faded ribbon. Cool. How do I... Why can't... Is it because it's in, like, an open area, or... Oh, here. I'll do this. I'll save here. And I'll just, like... Shut the game down entirely. And then I'll come back to it. I have no idea what happened to the sound. That was really weird. I wonder what happened that caused the sound to blip and, like, go out. Undertale. I'm gonna load. Oh, my death caused it. Oh, yeah. Maybe it's because I stayed on the death screen for too long. I got a bit distracted by Sporko. It also reminds... The name also reminds me of, Can I... There we go. I can enter. To go past it. It also reminds me of, continue. There we go. I'm just gonna stand here for a second. Cause I have to BRB again real quick. But, like... Oh, the name Sporko. It also reminds me of the series Disenchanted by Matt Groening and all that. With Elfo and stuff. That's all I had to say. That's all my brain thought came from there. So, on a BRB real quick. Lou, feel free to scroll down and check out my About. We have a nice little soundboard now for you guys to mess around with. So go play with the new toy that I have graciously given. And I'll be back in a second after I go to the bathroom. I'm just gonna leave Frisk on screen. If anything happens, let me know. The Tubbo Popcat. I missed a honk? Oh, that's terrible. Alright. Boop. Boop. There's some narration on this cardboard box.
You observe the well-crafted sentry station. Who could have built this, you ponder? I bet it was that very famous Royal Guardsman. Note, I'll get a very famous Royal Guardsman.
I enjoy him. Oh, hi, Snowdrake. Check. Teen comedian fights to keep a captive audience. Ice to meet you. what a sensible joke. Laugh.
Laugh.
You can be a comedian, if only you try. Yay, oh, I got so much gold from that. Heck yeah. Get rich quick scheme. Absolutely no moving. Dog. Dog. Go pet dog. Did something move? Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things if something was moving. For example, a human. I'll make sure it never moves again. Uh-oh. Doggo blocks the way. Pet. Doggo is too suspicious of your movements. Don't move an inch. Doggo can't seem to find anything. Check. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. Will it move this time? Probably not. Your house is almost done. Oh, I cannot wait to see how it turns out. Time to pet him. I love him. I love his face.
What? I've been pet. Pet, pet, pot, pet, pet, pot, pet, and pot now.
Doggo has been pet. I want to pet him again. You pet Doggo. Where is that coming from? Pot, pet, pet, pot, pet, pet, pot, pet, pet. I will not torture the poor man. So something pet me. Something that isn't moving. I'm gonna need some dog treats for this. Doggo. Doggo! I also have O ending name. Sako! Bruni in the fucking chat. Well, feel free to raid my house for coal and sticks if you need it. Don't smoke dog treats. This is your local PSA. Don't smoke dog treats. Thank you. Hi, Sans! Hey, here's something important to remember. My brother has a very special attack. If you see a blue attack, don't move and it won't hurt you. Here's an easy way to keep it in mind. Imagine a stop sign. When you see a stop sign, you stop, right? Stop signs are red, so imagine a blue stop sign instead. Simple, right? When fighting, think about blue stop signs. Thanks, Sans. North ice, south ice, west ice, east Stone Town, and ice. I would like to go north for the snowman, please. Hello, I am the snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. If you would be so kind, traveler, please. Take a piece of me and bring it very far away. I will do so. Thank you. Good luck. You got the snowman piece. I don't want to... How am I doing? I mean the piece of me I gave you. Very good. Oh yeah, you can't take more of him unless you're in Put that shit in the box ASAP. You believe it. I will not accidentally eat the snowman, don't worry.
You're so lazy. You were napping all night.
Why is this so hard to do without shouting? I think that's called sleeping.
Excuses. Oh, the human arrives. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking.
For you see, this is the invisible electricity maze. When you touch the walls of this maze, this orb will administer a hearty zap. Sound like fun? Because the amount of fun you will probably have is actually rather small, I think. Okay, you can go ahead now.
No. I genuinely think Sans did something. No, I'm not trying to... Google, what the fuck? What is my phone informing me of? Why did Google... Oh, there's just a bunch of, like, Facebook posts. Whatever, okay. Facebook pictures. The terrible, terrible thing of profile pictures. I'm sorry, Papyrus, I'm back.
Sans, what did you do?
I think the human I think the human has to hold the orb.
Oh, okay.
Here he comes!
Hold this, please. Right on top of your head. Just like that. Okay, try now.
But actually, yeah, I will get shocked if I kill, of course. Oh, poor Frisk.
Incredible, you slippery smell. You solved it so easily. Too easily. However, this puzzle will not be easy. It is designed by my brother Sans. You will surely be confounded. I know I am.
Oh, I love him so much. So awesome. He knows not what he does. He's just happy. That's all he needs to be. Where did the orb go? Did it just eviscerate off of my head? Have you seen the new MLP trailer? I have, yeah. It looks pretty interesting. Hey, thanks. My brother seems like he's having fun. He is. By the way, did you see that weird outfit he's wearing? He made that a few weeks ago for a costume party. He hasn't worn anything else since. Keeps calling it his battle body. Man, isn't my brother cool? Absolutely, he does cosplay 24/7? Fucking cool in my books. hell yeah. Dude, if I could wear cosplay to work, I absolutely would. Ice cream! I don't understand why these aren't selling. It's the perfect weather for something cold. He is a cinnamon roll. Oh, customer! Hello, would you like some ice cream? It's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15G. Yes, I would like some. I need food so I don't die again. Ice cream, it's the frozen treat that warms your heart. Now just 15G. Yay, and I want to save the rest of my money. Can I go across? Okay. I will deal with that in a second. I've been thinking about selling treats too. Want some fried snow? It's just 5G. Yeah, I say 5G, I meant 50G. Really? How about 5,000? 550,000? That's my final offer. What? You don't have the money? Hey, that's okay. I don't have any snow. What if I did have the money? What would he do then? Okay, yeah. No, that was not the way you were supposed to go. No, it's shrinking so fast. No, no. Why does the snow decahedron shrink so quickly? It's so small now. It's gonna disappear. There it goes. But a tiny pixel. I can get it. I can get it. I can get it in. I know I can. No. No. No, it's gonna disappear. Okay. I don't think this really gets you much of anything, but... Snow dodecahedron. Looks like a snowball. Actually, it's a snow dodecahedron. Oh, wait, this is the puzzle one. Hold on. There was also something up here that I missed. Oh, it's these posts. Smell danger rating. Snow smell, snowman. White rating, can become yellow rating. Unsuspicious smell, puppy. Blue rating, smell of rolling around. Weird smell, humans. Green rating, in red. Destroy at all costs. Get the ball. Why? What is the ball? What does getting the ball undo? Does it give me something? God tier wallpaper. Oh, I can't, it's... I'm so bad at golf. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, I got purple at least. Purple, even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. Oh, you get money! Oh, okay. I'm so bad at the game of ball, but that's okay. I have fun. And that's what matters. A picture won't do justice. We need to see, Sai. We need to see. We need to know. Oh, there's music with it? Oh, that's amazing. Alright, I'm just gonna go. Yeah, I can hop in a VC. Let me go through this one encounter first, and then...
Human! I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there. On the ground. Trust me, there's no way they can get past this one.
Wait, can't you actually, like, do it? Isn't there a way to actually do the puzzle? I wanted to actually do it.
No, you can't actually.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Sans, that didn't do anything.
Whoops. I knew I should have used today's crossword instead.
What? Crossword? I can't believe you said that. In my opinion. Junior Jumble is easily the hardest.
What, really? Dude, that easy peasy word scramble? That's for baby bones.
Unbelievable. Human, solve this dispute.
Which is Hardle? Jumble or crossword? Oh, wait. Wait, which one did Papyrus say? Fuck. Crossword?
You two are weird. Crosswords are so easy. It's the same solution every time. I just fill all the boxes in with the literacy. Because every time I look at the crossword, all I can do is snore.
I picked the wrong one. Papyrus finds difficulty in interesting places. Yesterday he got stumped trying to solve the horoscope.
My man.
Alright, let me hop in call.
Hello?
Hello.
Hi.
I want to see the
I'm not sure it's gonna
background.
Show the music, but it's like just the theme music from the show. Plus I don't think you could technically use the
Whoa! Oh, that's cool.
Oh, shit.
That is swanky. Oh, that's such a good screensaver. Oh, I love that.
I like it too.
I enjoy them.
Did you see it?
I did it.
Wow.
Onward on my Undertale journey. The uneaten spaghetti. Okay, that is what I popped in here for. Okay, bye.
Bye.
That's dope though. I wish I could stay in call, but the game sound is so loud, and like, I know I'm gonna have to do a lot of talking, and I don't wanna, like, talk over them. I'd feel bad about it. You know what you're gonna give me for Christmas this year? Well, don't tell me. Don't tell me, it's supposed to be a surprise. Yeah, I wish I could stay in call with them, though. Later, after stream. Yeah, which is actually gonna be soon. I'm probably only gonna go for another half hour, and then I'm gonna, leave the rest for another day. It's a note from Papyrus.
Human, please enjoy this spaghetti! Little do you know, this spaghetti is a trap, designed to entice you. You'll be so busy eating it that you won't realize that you aren't progressing! Thoroughly japed again by the great Papyrus! Papyrus.
I love the mouse. It's a plate of frozen spaghetti. It's so cold, it's stuck to the table. Oh no. It's an unplugged microwave. All of the settings say spaghetti. Well, now we know why their kitchen is so fucked up. Warning, dog marriage. Ah. Isn't there something over here? Oh.
My boy! Pet!
I enjoy him greatly. Ah. It's already overexcited. Oh. Oh, how am I supposed to... I enjoy him very much so. Pet. Excited noises.
Ah.
I will take the beating from the dog to, its excitement knows no bounds.
You missed.
Critical pet, dog excitement increased. You have to jump up to pet the dog. Motor revving. You don't even pet it to get more excited. Plane takeoff noise. No signs of stopping. There's no way to stop this madness. Keep petting! Keep petting! You call the dog, but it is too late. It cannot hear you. Far away, far. Oh. You can reach lesser dog again. I'm just gonna keep on going. Lesser dog is lowering. It's a good thing he's in the underground. If he was on the surface, he'd just keep going until he hits space.
Oh no! It's possible that you may have a problem. I do. This is my favorite one. I keep saying that with a lot of them, but this is one of my favorite ones. Hold on. Soon his ears will like reach below. Yeah! I think one more and it'll be like his part of his face too. I love him! I can pet him more. Pet. He's almost there, don't worry. We're almost there. Sir Dog is lowering. He's about to hit the floor. Isn't Venable but appreciate the attempt. Wait for it. Almost there. Just a little bit more, don't worry. I see ear. Perhaps Mankind was not meant to pet this much. Hello there. It continues. Almost. There he goes. What was it? Lesser Dog is questioning your choices. I have a problem. Lesser Dog is gone where no dog has gone before. He's beyond my reach. I can no longer pet him. Really? Yes. Hold on. It's not done yet. Oh, Whistlestone. Dogger made of Palmer granite. Ah. Don't worry, we're almost at the end, I swear. This is just gonna be the last bit of my stream, is petting the fucking dog to oblivion and beyond. That's the wrong one. I tried to do it too fast.
This is so fucking good.
Okay, I know he comes back. Hold on, I know he comes back. There has to be more. Okay, maybe this is it. Maybe he's just done here. Yeah, I think he's just done. Okay. I'll spare you. I could have sworn there was more to it, but it's fine. Yay! I got so much gold from that, too. Oh, I'm so happy I met him. I love that boy. Oh yeah, that shows like where the lever is for it. Oh, so I guess I'm supposed to, or I was supposed to like interact with the square. There's a switch hidden in the snow. Click. Bum 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 bum. This is such interesting snow particles. It's weird that this doesn't get used again in the game. Oh, I took some with me. Whoops. Time for the dog couple. Time for the cuties. Time for the cuties. Hold on, gotta hydrate. What's that smell? Where's that smell? If you're a smell, identify your smell. Here's that weird smell. It makes me want to eliminate. Eliminate you! Uh-oh. Dog guy assault you. They're so cute! Roll around. Roll around in the dirt and snow. You smell like a weird puppy. Number 2 Nuzzle Champs, 98. Of course we were second. Dogman went to re-smell you. Roll around. I smell like a weird puppy. Don't touch my hot dog. Oh, he means me. Oh, I'm about to, DI. An illustration of a hug, aw. Re-sniff. The dog sniff you again. After rolling in the dirt, you smell all right. Are you actually a little puppy? I am a puppy. Now why are you still throwing hearts at me? The dogs think that you may be a lost puppy. Oh. Pet. You pet dog at me. Wow, pet by another pup. Well, don't leave me out. Do I have to pet both of them? Is that the deal here? Oh. Dogs already know I smell fine. Oh, I have to go back under, I think. Pet? You pet dog at me. Oh, I have to pet dog rest, I think. I made it that time. Hey! Now I have to pet dog Aressa? You pet the dog Aressa. A dog that pets dogs. Amazing. I can't pet both of you at the same time. I mean, I can, but the game will not let me. Ow. Dog's minds have been expanded. Oh, okay, there we go. Pet both. I didn't see, but I figured it out. Thanks. Dogs can pet other dogs? A new world has opened up for us. Thanks, weird puppy. You are welcome. You two are adorable as fuck. Oh yeah. His puzzles. Turn every X into an O, then press the switch. Oop. And, oh, there he is. There he is. What? Ah!
How did you avoid my trap? And more importantly, is there any left for me?
What do you tell Papyrus about? I have to tell him I ate it. I can't say it. I just left. That's rude.
Really? Wowee. No one's ever enjoyed my cooking before. Well then, fret not, human. I, Master Chef Papyrus, will make you all the pasta you could ever want. And yeah.
He's so happy. That's all we need. Oh, hi, bud. What's up?
My brother started a sock collection recently. How saddening. Sometimes I wonder what he would do without such a cool guy taking care of him. Yeah. Vans, pick up your fucking sock.
Oh, hi, bud.
Human. How do I say this? You were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle by arranging the snow to look more like my face. Unfortunately, the snow froze to the ground. Now the solution is different. And, as usual, my lazy brother is nowhere around. I suppose what I am saying is, worry not, human. I, the great Papyrus, will solve this conundrum. Then we can both proceed. Meanwhile, feel free to try the puzzle yourself. I'll try not to give away the answer.
It is... your face. Well, that's intriguing. What do triangles do? Turn every X into O, then press the switch. I can start off up here. It's just getting to that one that's the problem. So I have to go down through that first, I think. Oh no, well. I think this is how it's really supposed to be, but it'll work. I have trapped myself in a corner. Fuck. How in the heck? Isn't there like a lever behind the tree or something? A virus?
So, you want a hint? Huh? Well, I've been looking at the puzzle, and I think the solution is to turn all of the X's into O's. You should try that. Ask again for more great hints.
Thanks, buddy. You always know what to say. Maybe that's what I have to do last, so... is, like, go down and then up somehow? Yeah, but then as soon as I step on that one, that turns into a triangle. Papyrus.
Maybe solving the last puzzle again will help? Ask again for more credence.
Papyrus.
Eureka, I figured out the puzzle. You seem like you're having fun, though. Do you absolutely, absolutely want the solution?
Yes, please. I'm actually really bad at this.
The solution is... please interact with a drum roll on your head. That tree over there has a switch on it. Check it out.
This tree? Or that tree? Yeah, we can VC if you want. Oh, there's a switch on the trunk of this tree. Press it, yes.
Did it not work? Press it? No, no, don't press the switch. But yeah, you can be see if you want. I'm just gonna be doing a lot of like voiceover and stuff. I mean, I guess not for much. I'll go for another half hour. But yeah, I'll be doing voiceover and stuff with scenes, so if you're chill with that. No, no, it didn't work, see? Hold on, let me go through the puzzle. You see, it didn't work. I still have not solved the puzzle. Did I just unintentionally solve it? Wait, hold on. wait a second. Hold up. Oh. I almost fucked it up. I did it! I didn't even think about it. Wow, you solved it! My advice helped! It really helped you! Incredible. I'm impressed. You must care about puzzles like I do. Well, I'm sure you'll love the next puzzle then. It might be even too easy for you. Yeah. see? Oh, hi, Sans. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I don't know how you would have articulated that. I'm glad the lever didn't work the first time. Good job on solving it so quickly. You sure? Uh-huh. Quickly. Mm-hmm. I definitely did quickly. Huh? You didn't even need my help. Which is great. Because I love doing absolutely nothing. you lazy bones. You blank-eyed lazy bones. Oh god, this one. I love this so fucking much.
Hey! It's the human! You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great Dr. Alphys. You see these tiles? Once I throw this switch, they will begin to change color. Each color has a different function. Red tiles are impassable. You cannot walk on them. Yellow tiles are electric.
That bee's the more cheesy. Okay. Look, all you have to do is distract me from the puzzle, and I will somehow miraculously get it. I get too into trying to understand. It is Metaton. Like, he is fooling nobody. He is right there. But nobody knows. Nobody knows.
Yellow tiles are electric. They will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles. If you step on them, you will have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange-scented. They will make you smell delicious. Blue tiles are water tiles. Swim through if you like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. Also, if a blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Purple tiles are slippery. You will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery soap smells like lemons, which piranhas do not like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do anything. Step on them and all you like. How is that? Understand? Sure. Great. Then there's one last thing. This puzzle is entirely random. When I pull this switch, it will make a puzzle that has never been seen before. Not even I will know the solution. Get ready.
Look at the dance. Blink. Just the spin, the exit, immaculate. Hey, Vance. Actually, that spaghetti from earlier, it wasn't too bad for my brother. Since he started cooking lessons, he's been improving a lot. I bet if he keeps it up, next year he'll even make something edible. So much faith in your brother. The machine isn't working. The machine isn't working. Mm-hmm. Oh! Seems like the base of a snow dog. He was so inspired.
It's the broken head of a snow dog. Oh. On the floor inside is a box of Palmer raisins. Knowing the dog will never give up trying to make the perfect snow dog, it fills you with determination. Oh my god. Wait, I think I'm just gonna go until the next checkpoint, and then I'll, save. Which will be Snowden, I believe. The dog just rushed in here, filled with inspiration. Kept trying to build a snow dog that expressed its own emotions. But as it built, it kept getting more excited about the sculpture. Its neck got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until... It was rather sad to watch, but I couldn't turn away. Look at the faces he sculpted. They're so happy. I too want to make a snow dog. I am excited for winter. Oh, this is the ice puzzle. I actually used to be pretty decent at these, thanks to a little, Windows game. That, my Miam got. From, a while ago. I don't remember the name of it or anything about it other than you would have to get, different keys to unlock, block doors. And all I remember was the, death sound, which was, eesh, bummer. So if anyone can find that game, wait for it, get ready. Snow dog! Snow pupper! Hi, Sans! What's up? Why are their eyes staring through the holes? Do not like. Oh! Griftrot! Hello! Decorate. Add some googly eyes you found on the ground. Oh no! Oh no! His eyes! Oh, I'm so sorry! Don't decorate. I'm so sorry. Oh, I moved into it. Oh, it doesn't want decorations. Ow. Oh, not the snow piece. Ice cream. Oh, love yourself. I love you. Oh. Ow. Ow. I forgot what I was doing for a second. I don't want to eat again. Undecorate. The dog and the hare. A stocking filled with chicken nuggets. Can I keep those? I would, like to have those, please. A small, confused dog. Oh, his problems have been taken away. Yay! So, are you following me? No. I think it's the other way around there, bud. Into the cave. It's a door! I forget what you have to do to unlock the dog door. I don't know. Wouldn't it be fucking wild if, the game that I've loaded up with the fun value turns out to be, one of the fucking Gaster ones? That'd be wild. It's a Snowpuff. And this is a Snowpuff. What's the house say? What a tiny doghouse, uh-huh. This, however, is a Snowpuff. Surprisingly, it's a Snowpuff. Something with the mushrooms? Oh! You might be right, actually. I wonder if I could get in there with, just... messing with those. Oh no, I can't face him again. I'm gonna die. Oh, I'm gonna die. Actually, it might be a good thing, because then I'll get some food back. Again, can I keep the stocking full of chicken nuggets? Yeah, there we go. Can I keep the stocking full of chicken nuggets? I could have those. Just maybe. I don't care if they're <It's> poor go. I know I don't have to save again because technically I'm at the beginning of the save file, but it's fine. No, the puzzle, I forgot. Hold on. Oh, I almost forgot! Oh, I missed this before. I'm actually glad I died. Sporko, my beloved. It's a snow papyrus. It's a lump of snow with the word sands written on it in red marker. I just want to know how he got the red marker to stay on the snow. That's all I want to know. Whee! 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 Look at me go! I am a majestic Frisk. I am a majestic Sporko. You named me Sporko. Oh, it's very good. It wasn't a snow dog this time. I guess it only happens every once in a while. Hmm. Oh. I'm not good at bullet hells. The striped cane that says I use this tiny cane to walk on it. Oh no. Oh, I have to figure out which present is which I cannot. Not in this setting. Also, who's just been using you as like a fucking chimney? Or like a mantle place? Yay! Yay! All his problems gone. All of my problems. Right here. I want to see the doggo room. Yeah, that wasn't the right. I guess there's a certain code to it. I kind of want to look it up, but I like feel like that'd be cheating. I kind of want to look it up. Stop me if you just want me to like figure it out and leave it later, or for later. Oh, I need to, I have to dodge all the Undertale Kickstarter backers and the Pacifist ending credits first. Before I can even... Yeah, until the end, yeah. This isn't after game type thing. I do already know what's in the room, so I guess that's a benefit, but... I wanted to show it on stream. Hi, Sans. Hi, Sans. It's a snow puff. Look at the little dog. Look at the big dog. Raider dog. Pet. Oh, he's too far away to pet. I just pet the air. No. Oh, uh-oh. Uh-oh. Have a wonderful day. Oh, thank you. Beckon? You call the raider dog. It bounds towards you, flicking slobber into your face.
now. Pet. Oh. Then it wakes up. It's so excited. Oh. You wanna play? You wanna play? You wanna play, buddy? It splats on the ground. Raider Dog picks up all the snow in the area and brings it to you. Now Dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Aww. Ow. Should move to the end. Want some TLC? Pet. It sinks its entire weight into you. Aww, oh, your movement's slow. But you still haven't pet enough. Uh-oh. I might need to go back and get some more, nice creams. Shut up, Asimor, I'm getting there. Oh, I'm gonna do so bad. So bad later on. I'm so bad at bullet hells. Yeah, I'm gonna head back and get some more nice creams. I don't think it's too far back, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. I don't think. All the puzzles. Ugh. Papyrus tries so hard. He really does. The snow dodecahedron. Hey man, what's up? I'm gonna get a bunch of your ice cream so I don't have to eat spider donut. Even though I have extra. Yes, please. How much do I have? Not enough. Oh, well. Guess we're buying more! I was gonna buy more anyway, but God damn it. For some reason, I cannot recognize which button is which. I have enough. Yeah, I still have some more. Money! 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 Oh, I'm holding too much stuff. Okay. Well, that means I should have definitely enough. Yeah, this doesn't start disappearing until you push it. I don't know how in the heck you'd even angle yourself correctly. Do people have done it to get, like, the full, like, the red flag pop-up? Oh. Oh god, Jerry. Fucking Jerry. Oh. Oh. Oh, those come back down? Okay. That's fine. You continue not looking. It seems defeated. Better hatter than a hater. Ditch Jerry. Oh. Ah. You thought. Poor Jerry. He just wants friends, that's all. Yeah, he's a bit annoying, but he's a Jerry! He's a Jerry, that's just how he works. Bum, 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 bum. Machine isn't working. Metaton has not moved an inch. Okay, let's save. I need to get close with
Mr. Dogman. If I just go, can I just go across? Nope. Well, I have fallen. It's weird that all the other puzzles stay stagnant, but this one you have to chain or do every time. It's a bit sus, but it's fine. There we go. Oh, will I get dog snow? No, I got hat snow. That's great. Alright, we're going to... like I said, we're gonna get to the next checkpoint first. Which will be after the Bridge of Doom. Oh! The Bridge of Doom! Soon! Soon! Beckon! Come here, pupper! Fucking slobber into your face. Pet. Pet pet. I just love the idea of him, like, when he gathers up the snow to bring it to you, he just, like, it's this huge snowball and he just dumps it all over you and covers you in snow. That's what I imagine. Yeah. Want some TLC? Pet. But you still haven't pet enough. No. That's amazing. I'm gonna die again. Yay! It's okay because he's happy. That's all that matters. Yay! Ugh, we've made another friend. Oh no. It's time. It is time for the Bridge of Doom. Isn't, like... Yeah, after the bridge you can go back and... Oh, there's a secret. There's a thing. There's a thing. There's a thing you can catch. Human! Well, this is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror! The dog... When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it. You won't. Well, what's the hold up? Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. That, doesn't look very activated. Well, this challenge, it seems maybe too easy to defeat the human with. Yeah, we can't use this one. I am a skeleton with standards. My puzzles are very fair, and my traps are expertly cooked. But this method is too direct, no class at all. Away it goes. The dog is the most deadly part, I know. He's the last stretch. Here. What are you looking at? This was another decisive victory for Papyrus. Yeah. Huh? Huh? Alright, okay, okay. Watch the left corner of the screen. There he goes! Hi, Flowey. Two-bit motherfucker. Sans, you see that? I don't know what my brother's going to do now. If I were you, I would make sure I understand blue attacks. I do understand them. I'm not very good at dodging them still for some reason, but I understand them. Yay! Save point, Snowden, finally. I still should have a bunch of, like, bicycles too. Or an ice cream, sorry.
Yeah. Oh, I guess I did eat my spider donut at some point. That was probably what I ate by accident earlier. Snowman piece. Into the box. Oh yeah, I never took the the tough glove out again. The ta 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 ta. I'm gonna eat you. Weapon tough glove, armor faded. Use the box. Let's put the stick away. Okay, let's also put some food in the box as well. That way I can like have food to pull out later, just in case. Just in case. Okay, so I think I am going to end the stream here for today. We made it to Snowdin, so we made it through a huge portion of, or like a big portion of the game already. There's still so fucking much to this game. I know that much, but I cannot wait to continue. And then as soon as we get Undertale done, I'm gonna do Deltarune right after, because like it's a series. I have to. It just has to happen. I don't know if I'm gonna get this done consecutively or if I'm gonna have like Minecraft streams in between. I'm probably gonna have Minecraft streams in between. But I definitely do intend to finish this game and Deltarune to their ends, because they're so fucking good, and if I don't, I will be very sad at myself. So... So remember to hydrate or die straight. I'm glad that you guys have enjoyed the soundboard. I'm gonna keep it. Especially considering it has the cooldown, I'd like to keep that and keep using that. Because it's a really nice way for people to interact with the stream. Like if they're followed. Which I believe it is only a follow thing, but that's fine, it's okay. That just gives you incentive follow and you can send me funny sounds to react to on stream. I should put like a couple jump scare ones on there too. That would work out really, really well, to be honest. So for end of the stream, I'll replay some of the follows that I got today, like Carrots. Thank you again for the follow. I'm replaying your alert. Okay. Oh, there it goes. Okay. It was taking a second. Thank you again, Carrots, for following. I really appreciate it. I might be there soon. Who knows? I have to find some other Discords and places to advertise, I think. I have to check in Mule's Hat and the new Minecraft server to see if they have anything in there for, like, promotion stuff. So I don't know if, whether they do or not. I haven't really heavily looked into it, but it's fine. There's also public clips in the Minecraft Infinite one, so there's that as well. Anyway, where shall I send you guys to tonight? Who's streaming? Who can I host? Oh, Rambo is streaming. Well, what is he streaming? That is a good question. What? Oh, he's practicing for MCC. I'm very close to affiliate. I'm quite happy about that. I need to stream more frequently. Though I can't stream more consistently, like more consistent times, but more frequently, definitely. I might be able to tomorrow, actually. Tomorrow night. Like about the same time as I did tonight, so probably gonna do that. Oh, but Snaps Cube is on. Snaps Cube is playing Psychonauts 2. Bruh. We'll get there. Yay. I'm gonna send you guys over to Snaps Cube instead of Rambo because they are such an underrated streamer.
Like, I adore them greatly, so go check her out.
Sans, pick up your fucking sock!
Anyway, bye!